congratulations to you, the class of 2020, in what is certainly the most extraordinary send-off of my 30 years at Stanford. These flowers are not just a fake Zoom background, by the way. I can't tell you how often in my role as dean I appreciate the fact that the School of Engineering is full of, well, engineers. Engineers are problem solvers. They're collaborative, optimistic, and they get things done. Those traits will serve you especially well in the coming months and years. I feel confident that whatever path you choose, you will make Stanford proud as you put your engineering mindset to work in helping the world recover and grow stronger. Go to it, and congratulations again.
Congratulations, graduates. My name is Guosong Hong, and I'm so honored to be with you today at this unprecedented celebration. As we are now heading into a real world filled with even more uncertainty than usual, every one of you is special. You are special because as you graduate, you are called to step into the future with more vision, more energy, more hope, and more passion than all previous classes. Now, as you graduate to begin anew, as we stand together in the face of an ever-changing world, I hope you always follow your heart when making big choices in your life. Congratulations, class of 2020, and lead the way with 2020 vision. Thank you.
My favorite part of graduation each year comes at the end, when the faculty all line up and we get the chance to shake hands and personally congratulate each one of our new graduates. Although we're not there to celebrate with you in person this year, please know that each and every one of us is so incredibly proud of each and every one of you. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Hello, this is Bruce Clemens with a message to all our graduates. First of all, I want to express my hope that you're all healthy and safe together with your loved ones. Secondly, I want to express my congratulations for your accomplishments for graduating from the Department of Material Science and Engineering here at Stanford University. These are strange times. We're not together to celebrate this occasion. So to reflect upon my feelings about that, I've written a song. So to be clear, this song is not about how I feel about your accomplishments. And let me just say, I'm really proud and impressed by you guys. And I think all the faculty here is, and all the staff as well. You're amazing young people. You've worked hard, you've shown brilliance and perseverance, and you've achieved the goal of graduating. No, this song is about my feelings about the fact that we're not together to celebrate this occasion.
Thank you. hope you've enjoyed that short photo montage of life in material science and engineering. I'm Mara Violante, and on behalf of the Student Services team, I want to say how honored we are to have had just a small role in your academic life at Stanford.
From working with our undergraduate majors, to assisting SUMS, administering the summer REU program, and working with our department co-term students.
To advising and supporting degree progress of our graduate students, from orientations to cloak and pizza breaks and math side muffins.
From visit days, to qualifying exams, to PhD defenses, it's been a pleasure working with you. It's not over though. Just as soon as we can, we're planning to have an in-person celebration of your achievements. Thanks and congratulations.